got them chilling over here. And over there is where the, right over there is where the truck that always parks there. I guess the wife must work there or something. But that blue landslide truck is always over there at that Peter Piper Pizza. It's been quite a while now and we still got this officer over here. See if we see any other guys park around. He's on his phone over here. See what he's doing. He's just on his phone right here.
Aren't you on the clock?
Put his phone away. Oh, it's S19040. We're over here on O'Bannon and Decatur, folks. O'Bannon and Decatur. By the Peter Piper Pizza, where that blue line truck parks to drop off his wife.
Yeah.
How's it going, man?
Good. How are you?
Good. Aren't you on the clock?
I am.
Okay. What's up? Okay. I mean, you're just putting your hands out like something. So I was just wondering what's up.
What?
Nothing. So, are you gonna get to work or what's going on here?
I'm handling work.
Oh, okay. I just seen you on your phone. Okay. Is that your personal phone or? Hey, what's your name and badge number?
You said he is. He just put his cell phone away.
Partner, you have a good day.
You too, sir. Stay safe out there.
You too.
Thank you. What was your name and badge number?
Hang on.
You too. What was your name and badge number, sir?
Saab 5753.
Saab 5753. Thank you. Have a good night. Stay safe out there. SV19040. I think they've been following me. I found a few suspicious vehicles out there. They're trying to stalk you, you know? Trying to stalk you. Oh. We got him over there. He just stopped over there. He's slowly creeping up. We're on the public sidewalk. He just stopped right there. They act so funny though.
Have
another Cop Watch interaction by your host, Prince Vegeta. Stay tuned, folks. Stay tuned for some more Cop Watch and First Amendment Audits.